Hello everybody, Evil Demon Master, and welcome back to another Artifact Weapon. So I just did the Restoration, which is the healing one. Now I'm going to be doing the very last one. This is the Elemental Shaman. And this is going to be the last one I'm a Shaman. So let's get started with the Elemental Shaman. Alright, so we got to talk to Agra again for the last part. And this is going to be the fist weapon called Wandan. So, here we go. Alright, Elemental. The Glado Waygar know of a powerful weapon that may aid us against the Legion. After the Pandaren campaign, the weapons of the Storm God Wandan were discovered beneath the Throne of Thunder. They were placed in the care of the White Tiger, who will give them only to one who is worthy. Waygar will help you provide your wealth. And it's called the Fist of Wandan. And it grants the Storm Keeper ability, which massively improves your lightning bolts. Or chain lightning. So you also get a off and off hand too. It's the High Keeper's wand. It's the High Keeper's Ward. So, let's begin.
Mokra.
And...
may the spirits watch over.
There's Waygar. Hello, Waygar.
I fought the best. Come with me. You will fly straight to Pandaria.
Oh, wait. We're going to Pandaria. Mr. Pandaria. Alright, so we're going back to Pandaria days. And we're going to... oh, Konak, I think it's the Vow Eternal Blossom, or the Konak. It's probably the Island of Thunder. I don't know. But this is going to be so cool. We're going back to Pandora, and we're going to go back to and fight some Mogus. So this is going to be interesting. Now this is a... this came out 2 years ago, I think? Yeah. I believe 2 years, so this is a very old expansion. So this is like a level 90 stuff. So, gonna be awesome going back to Pandaria days. And get to meet a old friend too. So this might take a while for the load screen. There we are. So Waygar is taken to Konai Summit. Alright.
Welcome, challengers, to my tournament of strength.
Hello, Ixion, I call the White Tiger.
I'm listening.
Enter Gully Hall. Vow Eternal Blossom. Collect stone. Alright.
Fight with strength. Fight with honor.
So, it looks like we're going to the Vow Eternal Blossom. Okay. So I will need to mount. And let's go. To the Vow of Eternal Blossom. And we need to collect... oh, it just says travel to Gule Halls. And in Gule Halls, we need to collect the Edict of Stone, Edict of Fire, and the Edict of Stone. So Fire, Stone, and Storm. Alright. And that's gonna be my artifact weapon, I think, inside the Gule Halls. We have to find out and see once I get there. Shouldn't take that long. All I have to do is fly to Vow Eternal Blossom and go to the Gule Halls. Now, if I remember correctly, it used to be, or still is, a quest, or like a daily quest where you go inside to do something in there. So it's going to be pretty interesting when going back to Willie Hollis back in the Pandora days. Alright, so we're almost there. Good. Actually, we're already there. And there's a Draenei Shaman next to it too. Sweet. Alright, so basically just go in. Gotcha. Don't need to worry about these guys.
Few mortals know the history of Highkeeper Ra. His mastery over the elemental planes, and his relation to the Mogu Empire. If you seek to wield the weapons of a Storm Lord, venture within and learn of his deeds and his unmaking.
Alright. So basically, we're going to find something. So just kill some spirits until you find something. It says I need to purge them. So to purge, I'm guessing I need a purge ability. I don't think I need. Oh, here we are. Yeah, this is what I need. Alright, so we need to purge them. Purge. Alright, there you go. Okay. Hey, so that's one. That's two. And sorry about the background noise. It was a weird one, or like an air nine. Sorry about that. Alright, so we're going to continue the purge. Just need a couple. Wait, what is this? Oh, a shadow of me! Oh, that's just a shell fragment, gotcha. I also might need to heal a bit, so I need the... if it's in here. Oh, I guess it's nine. Oh, here we go. This is what I need, healing search. Always need this to heal. Alright, let's purge this guy. That's four. You need to get eight. Five. Oh! Do you need to purge? No? Good. Stay away from these guys, they come alive. So can I go in here, right? Probably not yet, but is there like any... Okay, let's just collect the purge and then we can just go in there. Okay, there's one. Purge. Six. Alright, we need two more. Let's get this guy away. Can I reach him? Yeah, I can. And purge. Alright, one more. Alright, let's go over here and get that last purge, which is over here. Now, these are the traps, so you have to, be careful. You just have to, match the color, and there we go. Oh, I stepped one. Alright, so, can I reach over there? Okay. Oh! Alright, now we just need... Oh, sweet! What? They close? How do they... That was strange. Alright. Okay, so I need to match the color, so you have to be extra careful. See, we need to take out this waste. Okay. Okay, so maybe I can just like jump. There we go. And we made it. Wait, is this the wrong way? Oh, so it's the wrong way. Oops. Now I have to match some colors again. So let's go this way, this way, and that way. And boom. Alright. Now then, wait, it says... Wait, so just gotta go this way then. Gotcha. So this went the wrong way then. Alright, so we just gotta go straight forward, then take... Oh no! It's breaking! Run! Okay, we're good. Just gotta take out... Oh no! Alright. Alright, so we just gotta keep going this way. Just gotta kill a couple of beasts. That's one. Let's kill two more. Alright, ow. Take out this one. And one! One for it! Alright, now we can just take out this one. Alright, let's heal up, and then let's continue the adventure. Alright, now we need to kill the Mogu and the race. So, let's do this now. Oh crap, I got two of them. Oh no. Alright, you're dead. And you're dead. Go. Oh. Alright, now I just need to run away. I mean not run away, but we need to go fast. So one. Alright, made it. Now then, we need to touch the statue, I guess. Activate. Oh, we have to kill it. Gotcha. Let's use the fire elemental to help me. Ow, ow, ow! Let's heal, heal, heal! Alright, maybe I can just... okay. I don't know. Let's heal up. Alright, this guy's about to die soon. Any more? Wait, wait. And he's dead. Goodbye. Right, so
when it came time to war against the Black Empire, High Keeper Ra created an army of stone to do his bidding. These creatures were called the Mogu, and they called their god Ra-Den, or Master Ra. The Mogu proved to be Ra-Den's undoing. Many ages later, corrupted by the curse of flesh, and led by Lei Shen, the Thunder King, the High Keeper was overthrown.
Alright, so that's the stone. Now we just need to get fire and us. Right? Yeah. Fire and stone, that's all I need. So we got us. Just need to get the other ones. That's it, and we're done. So now we have to go this way. And go this way. And we have to fight this guy. So yeah, you gotta watch out for the statues because they can come alive and kill you. Take this guy out. Alright, so he's dead. Alright, back to ghost form? Or ghost form? Yeah. And keep running, and run. And you gotta watch out for the statues, because they can come alive. Let's take out this Mogu. Alright, so he's dead. Wait, what's up for statues? So, right, let's go this way. And take out this thingy. Waste. Okay, let's take out you. You're dead. Now we gotta stay away from statues. So we go this way. And then we need to kill lots and lots of NPCs. And then we have to go that way. Alright. So now we go this way. Alright, now we need to kill this guy for the fire. So it looks like I'm gonna be using my Earth Elemental. Let's go! Go, Solomato! Fight! Wow, he's doing us so good. You can tank it. Good job. feed him to the pool? No thanks, he's dead. Goodbye. Alright, so there's a fire.
Together with the Titan Forge sorceress Helia, High Keeper Ra created four elemental realms in which to imprison the wayward elemental lords. He embedded the key to these realms into his shield, the High Keeper's Ward. Ra walked among the elemental planes as both their jailer and master.
Alright. So that's the air theft we gotta take out, and then we just need to collect four more, which is Storm. Alright, back to Ghost Wolf form. And what should we do? Have to go next? do I have to go straight forward now? I think so. To get the last one, maybe? I think I do. All I need is the storm, so maybe I have to go this way? Let's find out. Okay. Let's see, maybe if I just gotta map the colors. Go this way. And jump. And open. Okay, so I guess I go this way. Keep running. And running. And running. And one. And one. And we resist the speed. Not yet, because we have to kill something. Oh sweet, a player is gonna help me. Thank you, Shaman. This is gonna be easy. I got a player with me in this crossbow. So this should be easy with a second person. Let's go. Oh, there's the storm. Okay, so we just gotta kill the serpent. The... Alright, so since I have a player with me, she should be... Oh yeah. I don't need to collect... I don't need to summon anything. Good. There's the last piece.
In ages long past, before the era of the mortal races, High Keeper Ra reigned over southern Kalimdor. The Titan Amanthul bestowed upon the High Keeper a fist of light, a claw forged in the heavens that spoke the language of storms and placed the power of lightning within Ra's clenched fist.
Alright, so we collect the fire, the storm, and the... Alright, so we got the... We traveled to Burley Halls, we got the fire, stone, storm, and we moguled 8 spirits. So now we just need to turn the crescent, and then after that we can collect the Olafrak weapon, which is Warden. So it should be easy because I have a player with me. So me and this player is just gonna clear everything and we can just get the weapon to them, I guess. So remember, these are traps. I'm gonna match the color so you can't die. Hey, that. Let's heal up a little bit. Alright. Now we just need to get out of here.
Shaman, The Thunder King took up the weapons of Ra-Den, but he could not move them. Lei Shen could match the High Keeper's storm and fury, but not his mastery over the elements themselves. Perhaps you can. Your companion waits for you. Return to me at my temple. We shall see if you can succeed where the Thunder King failed.
Okay, in the Throne of Thunder, in a heroic mode, you can actually kill Ra-Den in a raid boss, so now he's back, so that's pretty awesome. Alright, now we just need to... Oh, Rhaegar! Alright, so we need to go to Rhaegar and turn the quest in. Hello, Rhaegar!
The arena is a true test of character.
Alright, so we gotta travel to the White Tiger and prove yourself worthy to wield the Weapon of Storm.
Ancestors watch over you.
So,
we all have to pull together
back to Kunai Summit. Alright. So what we need to do is, we need to mount, and let's get out of here. Alright. So we'll go back to Kunai. We're back to the White Tiger, and I guess we're doing some kind of combat training, or let's see. Alright, so yeah, it looks like we're going to prove worthy for the weapon, I guess. So, yeah, let's go on to the White Tiger, to the question. And then prove my worthy of a shaman, I guess, for my artifact weapon, Ra-Den. So Ra-Den is a raid boss back in Pandera, Storm of Thunder, and it's a raid. And he's a boss, a secret boss, well not secret, but a boss if it's in heroic difficulty. And you can kill him in there, but only have to be in heroic difficulty to reach him. And that's how you unlock it or get there. Alright, so we're at the White Tiger's place. And we're going to do something over there. Alright, White Tiger, I'm back. Stage 1.
This way, friend. I will coach you through the trials as best I can.
Well, thank you, Rhaegar. I needed that.
Do you seek the weapons of the Storm God? Step forward, Shaman.
Alright.
Storm Stout! You seek the weapons of the Storm as well?
I do. Storm, Earth, Fire. That's kind of my thing.
Ah! It's Chen Storm Stout and his niece, Lily. Ah! Good to see Chen back. Hello, Chen. See you back in Pandera. So, Chen's back. I guess he's helping me, I guess. Alright?
Welcome. Many seek the artifacts of the Keeper of Storms. None have passed the trials. Come and be judged. You're in good hands, friend. Did I mention I trained King Rin for the arena?
No, you did not tell me. But thank you for asking me, though. Oh, it's a,
Who challenges me? The weapons of this storm belong to my clan by rights! The first trial is a test of strength. Only one of you may pass. Speak with me to begin.
Alright, so we have to defeat...
Yes.
Giant.
Test your mind. I have bested the Kraken. I have slain giants. You are nothing! This Vrykul is all talk. Use his strength against him.
Okay. So basically just gonna kill him. Gotcha. Alright. Shouldn't be that hard. Oh my.
Fighter in perfect harmony with the elements.
You almost got this champion!
Thank you, Agar. He's almost dead. Halfway there. And he's dead.
Yield. This isn't over, Shaman. Someday we will meet on a true field of battle. Okay. The Shaman has triumphed. The first trial is complete.
Oh, there's no trial.
A true hero never fights alone. The next trial is a test of teamwork. You must choose a partner.
Ooh, a partner?
I will be the second for my champion. Who will we fight?
I believe I am next.
Storm Stout? Ha! I've been waiting for a chance to get you into the arena. Take you down a peg or two.
Is that so? We shall see who the real hero of the storm is around here. But first, I need a partner.
Ready for adventure.
Oh no, Lili. I do not think...
This is gonna be great!
Okay. So Chen and his niece are gonna fight me and Vega into battle. It's gonna look interesting. So two pandas versus an orc and a troll. This is going to be interesting.
Show me your strength. Remember, only through teamwork will you triumph. 3, 2, 1,
fight.
Ignore your pride. Take out the Pandaren girl first.
Okay. What? All she does is runs away.
You are fast, Orc, but not fast enough.
Come on here, Panda.
More than you can chew, Pandaren. That's a lot.
Ow.
Focus on the healer.
Lili, look out.
Let's roll.
Oh man, there's a dragon after me. Come here, little Storm Stout. I wanna kill you. Ow! Owie.
Okay. Let's roll.
Uh-oh. Oh, still, were you? I'm trying to kill you. Ow. Just keep swimming away from the river. There, that was slowing down. Hold still. Right, she's almost dead. Almost. And boom. There we go.
Yes.
Alright, Chen.
Let's roll.
Let's get this dragon. Alright, 2 against 1. Should be easy. Hold still, Chen. We want to kill you. So it's your way. Alright, Chen. You are now beaten by 2 champions. There we go.
Congratulations, hero. The second challenge is complete.
One more chance to go.
You have proven your worth, champion. You are ready for the final trial, which none have passed. The tools of the Keeper of Storms are so powerful, even the Thunder King himself dared not wield them. The Fist of Ra'den is your final challenge. If you can wield it and live, the weapon is yours to command.
All right.
I believe in you, Shaman.
Thank you, Agar.
Those things scare me.
Alright, let's see if we can do this. There's a weapon! Yay!
Focus, champion!
What? How are you?
Maybe we should do this outdoors.
Stay focused, champion! You were born to command these elements! You can do this!
What's wrong? Someone is here!
The Legion is attacking!
Uh-oh.
Leave the mortals alive. We must find the weapons of their
own. So many.
Oh boy. The Legion is attacking! We need to save them. But don't worry, the Chairman, which is me, will save you. That's dead. Now I just need to kill these guys.
That feels much better.
Okay, Lily is safe. Wait, Lily, are you not helping? You just standing there? Oh, she's helping. Okay, she's just casting random stuff. Alright, Chen, you're safe. Now, one more to go to free Rhaegar. Rhaegar, I'm here to save you. Alright, we're good to go. We're all saved. Let's do this. Let's summon all elements. And kill! There we go. Done.
Saved us. The elements walk in harmony with this one. I've not seen a better shaman since I fought alongside Thrall himself.
Shaman, no further trials are required. The weapons of the Keeper of Storms have found their new master. Go forth, champion of the Earthen Ring, with my blessing. Azeroth is under siege, and heroes like you must rise to the challenge.
Oh, wait. Back to the Maelstrom. Oh, wait. So, there we go. That's the Wardan for Elements of Shaman. Doesn't look, that was easy, actually.
What do you ask of me? Fight like a champion!
Oh wait! There we go! That's the Elemental Shaman for the Elemental for Wardan. And yeah! So I did the Enhancement and the Restoration and now Elemental. So once I get my Mage up, I'm gonna be doing the other two, which is Arcane and the Fire 1C102, and that will be the next artifact weapon I'm gonna be doing. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.
Hey guys, it's Evil Demon Master, and thank you very much for watching this video that I did. So this is the last artifact weapon that I'm gonna be doing on my Shaman. I did the Enhancement, Restoration, and now Elemental. So the next one is going to be my Mage, when he's 102. It will be the Arcane and Fire. So that will be my next artifact weapons. So thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me at Twitter at EvilDemonMaster, and make sure you give me some more questions for my next Q&A. You can post them in the comments below or on my Twitter, and I'll get them ready for the next Q&A. So anyways, guys, I'm going to be signing off, and I'll see you guys next time on my next video. See ya!